So we finally arrived in Villa Rica and we are staying here in a friend's house. It's like a jungle cabin. Pretty spectacular view here in Villa Rica. Got my tropical hat. I just love the tropics and all the tropical goodness here. Around Villa Rica a lot of coffee is farmed. Right here we can see the famous Peruvian Highland coffee. A lot of it comes from the region of Villa Rica, and as you can see it's very tropical, but at the same time it's more than 1,000 meters over sea level, and it's actually pretty hard work to harvest these coffee beans because all of them have to be picked by hand, then peeled, transported to a roastery and then roasted. And basically a lot of people have to sweat before you can drink your cup of coffee. So we are going on a hike through the beautiful jungle to some waterfalls.